Absolutely sweating. That took so many goddamn attempts. I hope I've still got enough space left on my pad to say this. But yeah, that's the very first episode of Magical Doremi I first saw. It was in Spanish. Yeah, it was crap there. I just thought, yeah, this, that, and the other, blah, 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 blah. Anyway, the episode I first saw in Spanish. I only told you this, that I spent the night at a friend of Dad's place. Anyway, and what I saw the anime cartoon the next morning. Anyway, what I remember, what I think I can remember saying was, this lad, he had an unusual T-Rex piggy bank. He put the coin in its mouth and then it poops it out. And Rhiann Griffith, sorry, I can't remember the lass's Japanese names. She wasn't amused with that. That's all I can remember. I'm Michael Gallen Diaz, and this has been a crappy trombone version of Ojomajo Magical Doremi Sharp. I hope you liked it. And please tell me in the comments section everything you know about this cartoon, because I'd love to know. All I know that it's Sailor Moon's younger sister and Pretty Cure's older sister, meaning the creators. Oh my god, I'm Michael Gallen Diaz. Hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!